So yes, I am the head of digital transformation at the Italian Olympic Committee, a public institution, the de facto Ministry of Sport in Italy. So it's the public institution that's responsible for promoting sports at grassroots level to the highest professional levels, hence the Olympics. Then digital came along and a new governance for the Olympic Committee came along, and we questioned whether that, what we were doing was enough to reach our most important target audience, the millennials. And the answer was no. Basically, the answer was no because we thought in the analog era, we thought we didn't have competitors. We're a sort of ministry, so ministries don't have competitors.
I'm not sure any of us quite understand what this panel is supposed to be about. Maybe you do. But it had the word robotics in the title, and I work on robots, so okay, here I am. I tried to think what would be a useful thing to communicate to all of you in the communications profession, from all of us in the AI, computer, robotics, high-tech end of the world.
Right now, when we say about robot, we say not only about autonomic machines, smart factory, many smart things every day surround us and create smart environment as it will to adapt and think. For example, right now we try to change energy system to smart system or smart home or another smart environment around us.